all those they send after you. Everyone that is on assignment out after you, the Almighty God Himself will destroy in Jesus' name. Point number two, as I close, which is the reason this sermon was preached, it's been preached. Like I said, I can't tell you the story of my life in full. I can give you glimpses. Because it's not me God is doing it for, God is doing it for you. When God gives the leader something, He's sending a message to the people. I can't count how many letters of congratulations I have received in the last 3-4 days. I can't count it. Even in camp where I went, my phone was still ringing. Why, Lord? Why? And then my leading is because He wants to use me to show people what He can do. That's why I'm praying for you. Your own will be times 2.
Was fasting.
because there was nothing to it. There was a man, this man you are looking at now, there was a period in my life. Before we buy anything, I will go to my computer. I will look at the Excel spreadsheet. If I buy this one, this thing will not balance. How many of you have that kind of spreadsheet? Don't be shy. How many of you have that kind of spreadsheet? Very soon, that spreadsheet will disappear in Jesus' name. I don't know where that spreadsheet is anymore. But that period I can never forget in my life. Before anything is bought, I have to go to that spreadsheet and see whether it's possible. There was one day I went to my boss. I said, "How is it that life can be so hard?" She looked at me and said, "What is the problem?" I said, "How is it that life can be so bad?" She said, "What is the problem?" I said, "Look at me. Oga, look at me. Look at me very well. I went to school. I studied very well. How is it that somebody like me cannot even afford DSTV in his house?" She looked at me. She felt sorry for me. But today, whether it's DSTV or STV or KTV,
I wanted to skip.
scripture, but let us quickly go through it, the last passage. Why am I trusting God for a miracle for you? I'm trusting God for a miracle for you. When you go to the next passage, First Samuel chapter 2, verse 1 to 5. The passage we read this morning as we started the psalm. That passage is about the woman called Anna. The Bible said this woman used to cry a lot. She used to cry a lot. In fact, the Bible describes her that her rival, Penina, will say to her, Anna, you are going to church again? You went last time, you came back empty handed. They will say to her, Anna, you are still praying and fasting. You did that last year, you came back empty handed. And the Bible will say, Anna will cry and cry and cry. When we read verse 1 and 2, he said, Anna will cry to the point she will refuse to eat. How many of you are at that point? You cry to the point that you refuse to eat because your sorrow is too much. And then the Bible said, this woman, Anna, was praying one day. And she was praying so fervently that a man of God saw her and said, Anna, why are you drunk again? And then I said, I'm not drunk. I am praying. I don't know how long you have been praying, but I join my faith with yours. Your prayer is about to become a testimony. I decree it into your life. Your prayer will become a testimony. Anna came back and said, now my heart is rejoicing. I don't know who God is talking to this morning, but very soon you two will come and say, now my heart is rejoicing. And I said, see Lord, now my head is exalted and my mouth is enlarged over my enemies. When Anna shows up now, Penina can't talk again. Before this time, when she sees Anna, she will look at Anna, are you coming back from church again? Did you not go last time? And Anna will begin to cry. But as soon as Anna received the blessing from God, when she's coming and Penina sees her, Penina will quietly walk away. I'm praying for you. All those that are mocking you now, you will look for them and you will not find them. God has broken their vows. And me, they said, cannot own one. And God, how many? Seven. I don't know how many blessings you have been asking God for. Family, if you want seven of that miracle, I pray with all of my heart. Everything in your life that you are trusting God for, whatever it is that you are believing God for, the God that gave Anna seven instead of one. Anna asked for one and God gave her seven. That God Almighty will surprise you in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
this morning.